our standards. But the pay's too good to ignore. And when we start something, we see it through, all the way to the bloody end. We've bribed an oil tanker to act as our transport. Once we access the petroleum, we'll want to reroute it back to that ship. For blowing the place up, our best bet is to cause a pressure malfunction with the main drill. But we need Gabriel's keycard to access the system controls. This guy's no joke. He ran a private military company before Rainey hired him. And he knows we're the ones who ripped off his brother. I don't think he'll give up the goods so easily. Now, one more thing. Rainey has some cash stored on the platform. Steal it if you want, or let it go up in flames. It's all the same to Keegan. Put those game faces on, you chops. Let's go out in a blaze of glory. This job is going to need proper planning. A suitable method of getting inside.
I'd do 10 times worse to stick it to Rainey. But it's not just about her. Destroying this rig will take SERA out of the game for a long time. Gonna leave a nice Keegan Oil-size hole in the industry.
I see. Killing 2 birds with 1 stone. I like the way you think, Keegan. Emergency dock. It's the perfect place to make port.
It's good time.
Yeah, money making time.
You can zipline to the rig from here. There's a private security force topside, so stay alert. Anything else, I need access to the rig's central network. Find the server room. Use those civvies to your advantage.
Everybody pray on that ground. James found a key card. Come on. Down in the dirt. All of you, down. Follow me. There's a guard watching. Everyone get down! Hit the ground, people! Come on!
Get to the server room and hook me in!
All of you, down. Everybody on your bellies. Follow me. Come on. It's there.
If forcing the door open feels too risky, you can find the keycard on one of the workers. Up to you. Sample to the laboratory. There's a machine that can detect the oil's purity.
Follow me! Follow me!
Admin office, and I'll add our ship to the transfer schedule.
Faster, faster.
We've accessed the schedule. Keep hidden while I work my magic. the hose. You need to lower it down so our tanker can siphon the oil.
Attention, all personnel. We are on a strict communications blackout. Any effort to contact the mainland will be punished.
Watch your fire with the sieve.
Severely.
Hey, check out the guard.
Stay alert. Guards. Shit. Keep on that body bag case. If you want it done clean. Watch your fire with the sieves.
Use that crane to lower the transfer hose. Won't be a problem anymore.
Are you okay?
Thought I heard something, but nah. Eyes open for the sieves. Shit!
Placed her under suspicion of multiple crimes, including bribery, money...
Keep the people clear if you want it done clean.
Hey, check the guard.
Guard.
Tanks should match your sample. Line up the pipes, activate the pump, and our ship will take care of the rest. The tank's open. Activate the pump generator. Nice going. Stay out of sight while our ship siphons the oil.
Eyes open for the sieves.
Triggered a firewall. Use a computer to bypass it.
Everybody, don't move.
Miss Rainey's actions are in direct violation of those values, and we plan to sever all connection with her as soon as
follow me.
Possible. We will once again be SERA, oil you can trust. Our team reached out to Alice Rainey for comment. We have yet to receive a reply. More on this story after.
Steal the oil? Check. Time to head for the drilling tower. Now tread lightly, friends. That's Gabriel's territory.
Remember, all workers not on the clock are under strict curfew. If a guard finds you in the wrong place, mistakes will be made.
To get Gabriel's keycard, we need to turn his command center into a death trap. Power down the security lasers. Then we'll go from there.
Careful, guard.
Oh, this job wants a fight.
We'll be
give him a fight.
On the ground,
I've got
people!
Three shots.
Minute to go, one mic! You ready to rock?
Taser! Taser! Somebody fucking
impressed, friends. It's not over yet, friends.
Time to go, friends. Get to the boat before this whole place goes up.
There's a shield up above!
Texas will be a hell of a lot less exciting after you're gone.
Stop at absolutely nothing to drain the
city's vaults and fill their own greedy pockets. We'll be back up.
Causing chaos and destruction wherever
we'll
they go.
We'll be there to steal it.
These are the adventures of the Payday Crew.
The so it's payday. Every single day of the week. Payday. Fill up your bag.